Hey dudes, what's up? It's ZevyMatrix here, and welcome to Minecraft Hunger Games. Today we're playing on a map made by... Actually, I have no idea who it was made by, but... somebody invited me, I think it was Captain Keith, not sure. Pretty sure it's Captain Keith. And we're playing on the plastic texture pack. It's alright, texture pack, but so I don't know how big this map is. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. Yeah, pretty cool. I don't have any privileges, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I do, actually. I'm fine. Okay, cool. Privileges. I have my privileges. Bottle of enchanting. That's good. Can we kill right off the bat? Not sure. Hopefully we can. Because I'm going to. Yeah. No. No, I'm not. What's better? Stone axe. Stone axe looks more intimidating. Pretty sure it does. Alright. Iron ingot. Put that off to the side. That there. Let's use... this real quick. Okay, cool. Alright, cool. Anything up here? Perfect. Chain, stone. This is a really small map, but it's really nice if Keith made it. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I should showcase it or something like that. Need invitation. I'm doing Keith's thing, so I don't know. He'd have to invite you. I'm sorry. I don't know. Let's go down. You can now attack players. Oh boy. Okay. Cool. Wooden sword doesn't help. Leather cap. That it's black though, so that's cool. Someone's dying. I can hear him dying. What? That guy has. That's so OP. That's so OP. So OP. Can you see that? Man, that guy has... he has a stone sword and he has iron armor. That's so OP. Alright. What's over here? There we go. Well, I mean, it's... win or lose, right? Okay, here we go. Ooh, nope. Failed it. Okay. Wait. Well, we might be okay. Press roulette. Bottle roulette. Press the button and test your luck. Okay. I will. Oh, jeez. I don't have anything. I don't hear anything. Okay, there we go. Oh, yes. Yes, I got enough to enchant my sword. All right, cool. I had to focus. I thought I was done there, but I guess not. Oh, sharpness. That's what I'm talking about. How am I supposed to get out of here? Somebody did not think this through at all. How am I supposed to get out of here? Really? That's not fair at all. I can't get out. There's no way. Well, without falling in the lava, but that's not fair. That's not fair. I'm stuck. I can't help him. He's talking to me. He died. That's funny. He was saying you guys suck and stuff like that. You can go ahead and shoot me, but I mean, I'm stuck, so. So he's saying if you have a fire resistant, you can win. Oh, I got him. Who's left? So KK Hunter, I think, is the only person left. Oh, nice. Oh, look at this. Nice. I'm actually in a good spot. I'm happy. It was like that one time. When was it? I don't think I posted that episode. But somebody trapped me in the four biomes Hunger Games. In that like fire, he stood over there by the good stuff. And he was either go over there and try to get him, or, you know, I mean, he'd kill you. So they're talking about teleporting me or something like that. Far away. Oh, he's going to teleport me in the same spot. Okay, I'm happy with that. So he's going to teleport me or something. I'm just waiting. I mean, there's nothing I can do. He said there's fire resistance potions that you're supposed to use, but... I mean, I didn't have one, obviously. But it actually worked to my advantage, so I'm happy about that. Okay. Okay, cool. Hey, no, that's not fair. Oh, there he is. There we go, I got him. And there's no way he's gonna win. He has a wood sword. Oh, he's done. He hit the ground too hard. Yeah! I won! Woo! I win! Yay! I win! I'm so happy! Woo! Yeah! Yay, I win. I'm so happy. That's cool. On somebody else's map. That was actually quite a bit of fun. I like this map. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Somebody should give me a download link. Oh, they're going to do another round. Sure. I'll do another round. Alright, he's going to quit me. We're going to do another round. So I'll see you guys later.